I could have flashed in for double stun, except for the fact that it wouldn't have been double stun. That's clean. Oh, we flashed out, but I got the hook. Unlucky. There we go.
I'm fucking dead.
No, dude, whatever. Bottom lane lost so hard already, I can't even play the game anymore. Nice.
What? Alright, that was awkward. Ezreal flash after the whole combo. That's unfortunate. Ooh, and the Swaparino.
This is actually... actually tilting.
AFK useless 5-man Arden Censored champion wins. Oh, the creep block. What? Seriously? I had to heal that. I got creep blocked so hard. That's right. Boom. Nice. What lag? What? Hey. No. What? Wrong way. Rank 1 jungler, Kappa 123. Self-proclaimed rank 1 jungler. Alright. That was a rank 1 ult. Oh, the popping off. Can't reach. What is happening? Wait, I can't type URL. Ooh, that was clean. Wait, what? He's taking free damage? This is such bait. Yep. Please. Oh, let's go. Oh, that was scary. Man, Orin had a nice flash to cut off my escape, but the thing is, he actually left Caitlyn isolated. What? Why Jarvan ult that? It was a waste of an ult. Oh my, what is this game?
Bye, have a great time.
Oh, I wanted Tristana to get it. What? 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 She starts trailing her ultimate and then flashes to interrupt it. This poor Caitlyn is so tilted. So tilted. Yeah, I do need a second monitor, actually. Oh, wait, what? That's the sign of tilt. so tilted. GG.